abahanga mu bijyanye n'ibisigaratongo bacukuye mu gace kitwa Nyayanga muri Kenya bavumbura amabuye bivuga ko yifashishwaga n'abakurambere mu myaka irenga miliyoni 2.9 ishize. Aya mabuye yavumbuwe bivugwa ko ariyo bakoreshaga mu kubaga inyamaswa cyangwa se bacukura ibiribwa bitandukanye cyo kimwe n'imbuto. Mu bindi byavumbuwe ni ibice bimeze nk'iby'amenyo, aho bikekwa ko bifitanye isano n'umuntu by'umwihariko kuri Paraphyllopus yabayeho mbere y'umuntu. Muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo, abasirikare barindwi bo mu ngabo zishinzwe kurinda Perezida wa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo, Felix Tshisekedi, bakatiwe urwo gupfa nyuma yo guhamwa n'ibyaha byo guteza imidugararo no gutuma ingabo zitsindwa urugamba mu gace ka Sake mu nkengero za Goma. Ni mu mirwano imaze iminsi ishyamiranyije FRDC n'umutwe wa M23. Ibi bihano abasirikare babihawe n'urukiko rwa gisirikare i Goma kuri wa gatandatu. Abo basirikare b'ingabo za Congo FRDC bashinjwa kuba barateje akavuyo mu mujyi wa Sake, bigatuma abaturage bagira umutima uhagaze, bamwe barakomereka abandi barapfa. Aba basirikare kandi barashinjwa guhunga umwanzi ubwo bari basumbirijwe na M23 wa kuwa 4 tariki ya 9 Gashyantare 2023. Icyo gihe ngo banyuze mu baturage barasa, bateza akavuyo n'impfu, banahurwaho M23 wa bari bahanganye. Byatumye abaturage bahunga mu gihiriri. Ibi bibaye mu gihe M23 ikomeje kwigarurira uduce dutandukanye twa Masisi igana Sake, ahaherereye umwe mu mihanda mikuru igaburira umujyi wa Goma. Mu gihugu cy'u Burundi, Leta y'u Burundi yoherereje Turukiye itsinda ry'inzobere mu butabazi zizatanga ubufasha ku baturage b'iki gihugu nyuma y'umutingito wahitanye abarenga 2029. Minisitiri w'Ububanyi n'Amahanga w'u Burundi Albert Shingiro yabwiye BBC dukesha amakuru ko itsinda ry'abatabazi 10 rizobereye mu butabazi ahabaye ibiza kandi bikaba bikozwe mu kwifatanya n'abaturage n'abavandimwe ba Turukiye. Yakomeje avuga ko iri tsinda ry'abatabazi ritazagera muri Siriya kubera ibibazo by'umutekano muke. Mu ntangiriro z'icyumweru gishize nibwo imijyi 10 yo muri Turukiye ndetse na Siriya yibasiwe n'umutingito ufite igipimo cya 7.8. Kugeza ubu bimaze kubarurwa ko wahitanye abarenga 29,000 ndetse wangiza ibikorwa remezo bitagira ingano. Mu yandi makuru ni uko abagaba bakuru b'ingabo mu bihugu bigize umuryango wa Afurika y'Iburasirazuba bemeje ko ibihugu bitarohereza ingabo muri Repubulika Demokarasi ya Kongo bigomba kuzohereza mu rwego rwo kugarura amahoro n'umutekano mu burasirazuba bw'iki gihugu. Izi ngabo za yese zoherejwe muri Repubulika Demokarasi ya Kongo zifite inshingano zo gufasha impande zihanganye zirimo ingabo za Leta FRDC n'umutwe wa M23 kubahiriza amasezerano yo guhagarika imirwano. Kuri uyu wa gatanu ushize tariki ya 10 Gashyantare 2023, abayobozi bakuru b'ingabo muri EAC bateranye bemeza ko bakwiye kohereza izindi ngabo mu duce M23 yavuyemo mu gucungira umutekano abasivili. Iyi nama ibayikurikiranye n'iy'abakuru b'ibihugu iheruka guteranira i Burundi mu cyumweru gishize, n'ubwo Repubulika Demokarasi ya Kongo yateye utwatsi imyanzuro yafatiwe muri iyo nama. Umugaba mukuru w'ingabo z'u Burundi General Prime Niyongabo yavuze ko ibyavuye mu nama bizatanga umusaruro ushobora kugeza ku kubona amahoro arambye n'umutekano muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo. Muri Guinea ya Equatorial, abantu basaga 200 bashyizwe mu kato muri Guinea ya Equatorial nyuma y'uko indwara itaramenyekana ihitanye abantu 10 guhera kuri wa gatanu. Leta y'icyo gihugu yashyizeho amabwiriza akakaye abuza urujya n'uruza mu kwirinda iyo ndwara ko yakomeza guhitana benshi. Ubushakashatsi bw'ibanze bwagaragaje ko abantu bamaze kwicwa n'iyo ndwara bahuriye ku kuba baritabiriye ikiriyo cy'umwe mu bitabye Imana mu minsi ishize. Bimwe mu bimenyetso by'iyo ndwara ikomeje guhitana abantu harimo umuriro mwinshi, gucika intege, kuva amaraso ndetse no gucibwamo. Minisitiri w'ubuzima muri Guinea Equatorial Mitoha Ondo Aekaba yavuze ko hari ibizamini byafashwe byoherezwa muri laboratwari zo muri Gabon ndetse na Senegal kugira ngo hamenyekane neza iby'iyo ndwara. Ibihugu nka Cameroon byahise bishyiraho amabwiriza akomeye abuza abaturage babyo kwinjira muri Guinea Equatorial. Mu gihugu cy'Ubuhinde, Apple ihanze amaso Ubuhinde nk'ahantu yajya ikorera telefone zayo mu gihe mu Bushinwa isanzwe ikorera hamaze iminsi hari ibibazo bishingiye ku mubano wabwo na Amerika. Magingo aya amaso yerekejwe mu Buhinde nk'igihugu nacyo gifite abaturage benshi, bivuze ko abakozi baboneka mu buryo bworoshye. Minisitiri w'Ubucuruzi n'Inganda mu Buhinde Piyush Goyal yatangaje ko Apple yatangiye gukorera telefone zayo mu Buhinde ubu nibura hagati ya 5-7% bya telefone zijya ku isoko ziba zakorewe mu Buhinde. Aya magambo uyu muyobozi yayavuze mu gihe Foxconn, sosiyete iteranya telefone nyinshi za Apple, iteganya kwagura ibikorwa byayo ikajya gukorera mu gihugu cy'Ubuhinde. Muri Israel, Naftali Bennett wahoze ari minisitiri w'intebe wa Israel yatangaje ko ibihugu by'u Burayi na Amerika bitifuza ko intambara ya Ukraine no Burusiya yarangira. Ndetse ko yanagerageje kenshi gushaka guhuza impande zombi ariko ibyo bihugu bikamwitambika. Naftali Bennett wari minisitiri w'intebe wa Israel ubwo intambara y'Uburusiya na Ukraine yadukaga muri Gashyantare 2022 yavuze ko ubuhuza yari yatangije hagati y'ibyo bihugu byombi bwari bugiye gutanga umusaruro ariko abanyaburayi bakabyitambika. Mu kiganiro aherutse guha televiziyo y'iwabo Channel 12, Bennett yavuze ko Uburusiya na Ukraine byari byemeye guhosha intambara zabyo mu bwumvikane. Mu Bwongereza bwo bwagaragaje ko budashyigikiye na gato ubwo bwumvikane hagati ya Ukraine n'Uburusiya. Mu Budage n'u Bufaransa byari bibishyigikiye mu gihe Amerika yo yari ihagaze ku mpande zombi. Bennett amaze kugaragaza ibi, Uburusiya bwahise butangaza ko Amerika n'u Burayi kuva kera bitigeze bishaka ko Ukraine n'u Burusiya bigira amahoro. Kugeza ubu Amerika n'u Burayi bikomeje koherereza Ukraine intwaro zikomeye mu gihe intambara igiye kumara umwaka, aho gushyira imbere ibiganiro ngo intambara irangire burundu. Mu gihugu cy'u Bwongereza, inzego nkuru zishinzwe ikorwa ry'intwaro mu Bwongereza ziri mu biganiro bigamije kubaka inganda zikura intwaro muri Ukraine mu rwego rwo kwihaza mu bikoresho bya gisirikare. Ni irushanwa Ubwongereza burimo guhanganiramo n'u Bufaransa ndetse n'u Budage, nabyo byamaze kumvikana na leta ya Ukraine. Russia Today yatangaje ko intwaro zisanzwe ndetse n'imodoka z'intambara ari zo Ubwongereza bwifuza guheraho mu gihe ibiganiro n'abayobozi ba Ukraine byaba bitanze umusaruro. Hari abayobozi bamwe b'Ubwongereza bamaze gusura Ukraine ngo barebe aho bashobora gushyira inganda n'uburyo bafatanya na leta y'icyo gihugu. Ni amakuru yatangajwe mu gihe ibihugu by'u Burayi bikomeje kohereza intwaro nyinshi muri Ukraine zo gufasha icyo gihugu kurwana n'Uburusiya mu ntambara igiye kumara umwaka. Mu yandi makuru, nuko abadepite babiri mu nteko y'umuryango umwe bw'u Burayi, iyo Andrea Kozolina ndetse na Mark Talabera, bambuwe ubudahangarwa bahita batabwa muri yombi mu iperereza ry'ibyaha bya ruswa bakekwaho ko bahawe na Qatar. Kuri uyu wa gatanu tariki ya 10 Gashyantare 2023, Depite Mark Talabera yahaswe ibibazo n'ubushinjacyaha bw'u Bubiligi nyuma yo gusakwa na polisi inshuro nyinshi mu rugo rwe ruri Antennesis. Umuvugizi w'ubushinjacyaha bw'u Bubiligi yemeje ko umudepite Mark Talabera yatawe muri yombi kubera ikirego cyo kureba niba koko yarakiriye ruswa ivuye muri Qatar mu kwemeza ingamba zashoboraga kugirira ibihugu byombi inyungu kurushaho. Talabera akurikiranyweho gutanga ubufasha mu nteko y'umuryango w'u Burayi mu nyungu z'ibindi bihugu. Mu myaka ibiri ishize ngo yakiriye ibihumbi 140 by'amayero nk'uko raporo y'abadepite yabigaragaje. Mugenzi we Kozolino ntabwo yigeze afatirwa mu cyuho, gusa arakekwaho kwakira amafaranga mu kurengera inyungu z'abandi akarwanya ifatwa ry'imyanzuro runaka y'inteko ishinga amategeko yashoboraga kubangamira inyungu z'ibyo bihugu. Biteganyijwe ko iburanisha ritangira muri iki cyumweru, aho umucamanza agomba gufata umwanzuro niba Talabera agomba gukurikiranwa. Ku ruhande rwa Talabera, yakunze kugaragaza ko ibimuvugwaho ari ibinyoma. Muri Canada, minisitiri w'intebe wa Canada Justin Trudeau yatangaje ko mu kirere cy'icyo gihugu cyo muri Amerika y'Amajyaruguru kuri uyu wa gatandatu harasuye ikintu kitaramenyekana cyari kiri kuguruka nta ruhushya cyahawe. Icyo kintu cyarasuye mu gace ka Yukon kari mu Majyaruguru ashyira uburengerazuba bw'icyo gihugu. Nyuma y'amasaha make, Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zirashe ikindi kintu nacyo cyari cyoherejwe mu kirere cyayo. Canada yitabaje Amerika mu guhanura icyo kintu, bivuga ko cyari gifite ishusho y'uruziga. Icyo kintu cyarashwe kiguruka mu kirere kibaye cya gatatu mu gihe cy'icyumweru muri Amerika y'Amajyaruguru. Minisitiri w'intebe wa Canada yavuze ko kurasa icyo kintu kuri wa gatandatu byakozwe amaze kuganira na perezida wa Amerika Joe Biden. Biteganyijwe ko nyuma yo kurasa icyo kintu inzego zishinzwe zigiye gukora iperereza zikamenya icyo kintu icyo ari cyo n'icyo cyari kigamije. Icyo kintu muri iki gihugu cya Canada, umuyobozi w'umujyi wa Toronto muri Canada John Tory yeguye mu buryo butunguranye nyuma yo kwemera ko yagize umubonano w'ibanga n'umwe mu bahoze ari abakozi be mu biro bye. John Tory yatangaje ubwegure bwe nyuma gato y'uko ikinyamakuru Toronto Star gitangaje inkuru icukumbuye y'uburyo yagiranye imibonano n'umugore w'imyaka 31 utaratangajwe amazina. Tory w'imyaka 68 yavuze ko uwo mubano w'ubusambanyi watangiye mu gihe cya COVID-19 ariko ko uwo mubano ari ikosa rikomeye nk'uko inkuru ya BBC ibivuga. Tory yagiye ku butegetsi bw'uyu mujyi muri 2014 atsinze amatora. Yatorewe manda ya kabiri muri 2018, anatorerwa ya gatatu mu mezi atageze kuranashize. Muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Joe Biden yategetse indege y'intambara kurasa gisa n'icyogajuru cyagendaga hejuru y'ikirere cyacyo nubwo hatamenyekanye icyo ari cyo. Amerika itangaza ko iki kintu ngo cyajyaga kungana n'imodoka kandi cyari giteye impungenge indege za gisivili kuko cyagenderaga ku muvuduko muto. Muvugizi w'ibiro bya Perezida wa Amerika John Kirby yavuze ko icyo kintu nta muntu wari ugitwaye cyangwa ukirimo kandi cyari gifite ubunini nk'ubw'imodoka ntoya. John Kirby yavuze ko intego n'inkomoko y'icyo kintu bitaramenyekana. Ibi bibaye nyuma y'icyumweru kimwe harashwe Baron y'Ubushinwa yari mu kirere cy'Amerika. Tukiri muri iki gihugu kandi urwego rw'iperereza muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika FBI rwavumbuye izindi nyandiko zibanga mu isaka ryakoze mu rugo rw'uwahoze ari Vice Perezida Mike Pence ruri muri Indiana. Ni nyuma y'ahabari intumwa ze bahishuye ko mu kwezi gushize babonye impapuro zibanga mu rugo rwe. Umujyanama wa Mike Pence witwa Devin O'Murray yemeye ko izi mpapuro zibanga zakuye mu rugo rwe nyuma y'isaka ritomoye ryakozwe na FBI kandi ryakozwe uyu mugabo yabyemeye. Yavuze ko gusaka kwamaze amasaha atanu kandi habonetse inyandiko imwe iriho ibimenyetso n'indi y'amapaji atandatu atariho ibimenyetso zitari zagaragajwe imbere. Muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika hakomeje kutavugwa rumwe ku nyandiko zibanga uzwahoze ari Perezida Donald Trump ndetse na Perezida Joe Biden. Trump arimo gukorwaho iperereza ku kwandika inyandiko zibanga mu gihe Biden nawe akurikiranywe na Minisiteri y'Ubutabera. Kugeza ubu inyandiko zibanga 300 zakuwe kwa Trump kuva yatsindwa amatora mu mwaka wa 2020. Mu yandi makuru ni uko sosiyete y'ikoranabuhanga ya Yahoo ku wa kane w'icyumweru gishize yatangaje ko mbere y'uko uyu mwaka urangira wa 2023 izaba yamaze kugabanya 20% by'abakozi bakorera iyi sosiyete, ni mu gihe iri muri gahunda yo kuvugurura ishami ryayo mu bijyanye no kwamamaza. Umuvugizi wa Yahoo yabwiye CNN dukesha makuru ko ishami ry'ibijyanye no kwamamaza muri iki kigo Yahoo Business rizavugururwa rigahindurwa iryitwa Yahoo Advertising. Kimwe mu bigendanye n'izo mpinduka nuko muri iryo shami honyine hazagabanywamo abakozi bangana na 50% muri uyu mwaka, barimo abagera ku 1000 bagomba gusezererwa muri iki cyumweru. Axios yatangaje ayo makuru ku ikubitiro, yavuze ko iri gabanya ry'abakozi rizagera ku bakozi 1600 mu gihe Yahoo itagize ikivuga ku byo yasabwe gutangaho ibisobanuro.